I can cut this log into planks to reach the mill. Curious, the mill burned to the ground, but none of the other buildings were touched by the fire. These look like marks from a lightning strike. That can't be fate. Judging by the smoke, the fire... And here's the miller's body. Poor fellow, most likely suffered carbon monoxide poisoning. Shreds of fur and the size of the cages indicate that someone kept animal. Extraordinary dogs. Interesting. Can you tell me anything about Count Babington?
Of course. He's the big cheese in our settlement.
Would it be possible for me to visit there without an invitation?
I don't know. The Count doesn't communicate with mere mortals.
He wanted to buy land from you?
In the beginning of autumn, when it all...
Excellent. That information is in... It looks like they were waiting for me here.
Is there anything I can help?
I suspect it's the same liquid that I found dried on the farmhouse window. Hello, my name is John.
Hello, Detective.
The Count said that I could go to the library. I'll do that. Best not to enter his private chambers without a warrant.